cloning your plants. This is our yellow leaf apple garden. It's that, maybe 1.5 feet. So we bought this at the local nursery store sometime 6 months ago for only 250. So today we are going to propagate this along this plant. So it is planted there with clean soil. Wow. So the origin of this plant is, I think, Thailand. And this variety is yellow. We have also one, the red one, the red leaf apple cotton. So today we are going to propagate this and produce two from here. So let's start again. We need to make markings. Be careful with slight incision of the bark. I already created cloning propagation rubber tree and I think it's successful. After 3 weeks, if you want to see that, I'll put it in the description box. So we have it one. And then we have another one here. This time we are going to create two clones. We have one, we have two. The next step now is we are going to put this plant rooting box. Fill the rooting box with cocoa pit. Cloning your plants. So after this, so we have it filled. So what you do now is place it in the middle, then seal it, lock it. So we have one. I will post update via my short, so stay tuned for that. If you want to be updated, why don't you click subscribe, but don't forget to hit the notification bell so that you'll be informed whenever I post new updates. So in 2 to 3 weeks, expect an update from our yellow apple leaf garden. So we have two, we have one and the second one.